My recollections of the last 12 hours are very dim. All that I know for certain is that shortly after I checked, two third world drug abusers dressed as hotel employees, drank all my liquor. Did all my drugs, stole my dick. Sad state of affairs when this reporter has to go heavily armed to breakfast. Did all my drugs, stole my dick.